if you are friends with the world, you are enemies of God. I mean, that's a very, very serious thing to think about. But hey, that's what it says in the book of James. I know a lot of Christians and a lot of pastors, church leaders, it's like they're trying to be friends of the world. And that's really not what we're called to do. You know, we're called to be holy. We're called to be set apart.